Hi, I'm Kendra Ryan. And I'm a product manager at Calgon Carbon Corporation. Today I'm going to be talking about activated carbon and what it is. Activated carbon is a crude form of graphite plates. It is a jumbled system of these graphitic plates that provides a large surface area. For example, a handful of activated carbon is equivalent to the surface area of a football field. Activated carbon works by removing contaminants from a stream. These contaminants, as seen here, will adsorb onto the platelet structure of the activated carbon. Once all the contaminants have been removed from the stream is then treated. If you like this video, please feel free to check out our other videos or subscribe and click on the notification bell. If you have any other topics of interest, please comment below. Thank you.